Howdy folks, it's DC Dingo here, back with Skies of Arcadia Part 2. And last time, it all went down on Pirate Island. A few explosions. So, picking up from there. Looking forward, I had a really good time this last time. So it's the first time I played this game, properly. I slightly dabbled with it a little bit in the past. This is my first true playthrough. So, all I know about this game is it's brilliant. That's all everyone said to me. So, but yeah, first impressions were really, really good. Anyway, let's get back and see what's going on at home. Return. Okay, now I've got to remember where Pirate Island is. It's... oh. Yeah. I think it was over here. I think. Probably go about... no, that's a tunnel. Probably go about a million round of battle. I'll probably be about level 80 by the time I find it. The amount of random battles I have. And it's the first one. Right on cue. Okay. Now I've got to remember how I defeat these guys. So... I know the colours do stuff, but I still don't really know what that system's about. Ah, Cutlass Fury. Yep. Got that one. Magic. I could do... could I do Pyre? Yes, I've got MP. Let's see how that goes. Could be the wrong thing. You have nothing. I guess there's nothing going on. So you're just going to do some attacking. And we'll hope for the best.
Give me strength!
Okay, that did stuff. Nice.
That wasn't so bad.
You're right, Vice. It wasn't so bad. It could have been better. Maybe I shouldn't be burning up all my magic in one go. But, is that part? There you are. It looks okay. Looks relatively intact. Press button. Yep. Oh, no. I'm gonna start. Oh, there's smoke. There's smoke. And it all looks like it's all just gone to hell a bit. That's my house, I think. Remember rightly? No one's home. Nah, I'm not gonna come there. Do I need to... it's Ben! Is it Ben? Name Ben? Ben! It is Ben! Battered by Vans of the Armada. Just attacked us out of nowhere. I barely had time to warn the others. That's because you're lying on the floor. How much of a lookout are you, Ben? Oh. Okay, so... where to now? Not around there. Ben, where do I go? Ben! Get up and help me. Two, right they are. Okay, do I need to get back to the ship? Not the little ship I was going on, but the big one. What's it called? I can't remember the name of my ship now. Not down there. Right, that is where I've just come from. Tune in for 2 hours of me walking around in a circle. I'm actually about to walk around in a circle again. Because I don't know where I'm going. Right. Okay. Let's stop going down the same path, because that's getting us nowhere. Okay. I went... Now that's the... Oh, the lookout's broken. I can't get to lookout. That's where the ship is. I've just come off. That's my house. That's a bush. Can't go there. So that's pointless. That was a pointless couple of minutes. So... I go in here. No. No one's home. Granny. Fair enough. The second I'm going to know exactly what's going on. Did I go in there? I've been there. I've been in there. There's no one there. Don't go in there. I've been there. I've been in that house. I've been to my house. Have I been in here? No. But there's no one there. Okay. So where do I go now? There's a bit of path going down here, but... Okay. I'm going to kick myself in a bit of how blatantly obvious this is, this actually is. Is it up here? Ah. No. Oh! There it is! Of course, it's hidden. Oh no. Oh, Lindsay. Anyway, back on track now. The Albatross. Is that the name of my ship? Okay. That'll be here. I remember that one. Hold on, where's Fina? Ah, I just asked that. Where is Fina? What happened? Of course they did. What are the answers to that? Nothing you can do. The end. Great game.
True.
Sleep on it.
Ooh.
The serpent. Asphina. Coming in. What's your secret? Player, someone higher up. The Silver Civilization. So, is this basically like the ancients? It can't be as simple as that. Game. Right. So I just go in my little ship. That's where I see how I'm going. Yeah, because the Albatross has been stolen, of course. Ooh. Are people to see me off? Oh, it's these guys. Little dog. Well, I'll try. No shop for me to go to. I feel like I should be no. What's the okay. I've got a lot of gold. I feel like I should be using that. Anyway. I can't imagine they're selling much down there now. So the adventure begins. North. Sorry, Mum, I'll be back. Time for tea. Okay, north it is. Now, wasn't that the... That's the shrine... That's Shrine Island. Alright. Ah, I remember how to see you. You like no, back to that. You like that one.
Yeah.
That
was fun.
Simple enough. Alright, we need to push Aika's levels up a bit, because she suffered. You, did I run into you? It's just a piece of rock. Okay, so heading north hasn't done. Oh, it is. Slow to half speed. That's an island. That's definitely not an island. Let's just say that's not shit. Some sort of sky whale. Narc whale. Close enough. I don't know. Attack it. Don't think so. Retreat. Hardly. I don't know. Yeah. Okay. That makes sense. Effects. She's breaking up. Because it'll never be that easy.
Hey.
Ooh. Might get a new character. Artificial arm. Ragnar. That name of the whale. Ooh, he's grumpy.
Ah!
Ooh. That's unnecessary. Aika. Well, thank you, I suppose. Well, it wasn't the best ship, was it? Oh, great. Oh, I like you. That's what happens when you're indecisive. Learn that for next time. Hey, boxes. Two boxes. Facial expressions on this. Advice, don't give him too much. He's gonna have a change of heart. One more box vice, I'm sure he'll explain all. Oh. He's a happy chappy. Drachma. Hello, Drachma.
Aye,
aye. Hey. Ooh. New power. Right, northeast. Is it going through the clouds? We'll go around like this. What's a nippy little thing? Is that it? Sailor's Island. Oh, that was a simple journey. Music. Oh. Bye, Drachma. Oh. Sail on, Drachma. Thank you for your valuable contribution to the party. Hello, Sailor. Look at those teeth and eyebrows. Oh, I love it. Wow. Oh, man. Oh, the lips. Hello, man. Aren't you a striking fellow? Right. We'll have a look as we've got here. What are they doing? Sort of synchronized whispering. Mm. Okay. Man, I want that mustache. Is it a buying place? Okay. Buy and sell this buy info. Buy post. Small island north of Sailor's Island in mid-ocean. You can't miss it. Okay, so these must be like extra missions and stuff. These things. Okay. Thank you. That looked interesting, but obviously not. Ooh, shady character. Money. What have you got for me, Lawrence? Chest. Anything we need to sell? No. What about the buying here? Right, 500. Well, I could definitely do something here. I've got none of them. I am rolling in it. Right, let's get. Ooh, no, hold on. Calm down. Five of them. Definitely a few of these. Push the boat out. Go for 10. So I don't spend too much, so I feel like I'm. Yeah. We can live. I'm gonna save a bit of money because I'm feeling like I can start upgrading equipment soon. I'm gonna go silly with my money. Back here. So, obviously do up my ship when I get one. Love the glasses. Speak to the other person. Maybe I should, just in case. Lady with large buttons. Okay, that doesn't help me now though, does it? Yeah, thanks.
Oh.
Cheeky. What? Oh, I thought you were in temper tantrum. There's some very weird people on Solo Island. Only the most interesting place I've been so far. No. I don't. I'm refreshed enough, thank you, but I will save. Just in case. Oh, cool. Well, luckily, I have some powered up VMUs. So, definitely be something to do later. Right. Here's where my money's going. Sky Cutlass, what we got? Okay. So, if I say, what do I do here? Okay. Now I am assuming this is for Drachma when he decides to come back and join us. I don't know whether to buy it. No, I'm gonna hang on for a minute. Seeing you really left me, you can wait your turn. One to one. I want that for Vice. Great. Now, do I buy? Yes. Let's. Okay. We got here. Yeah, that could be. Protects against magic. Raises attack power. Okay. Oh, I've got enough. So, I can have that one. And there you go. Sorry, Drachma, if you're going to come along, you have to wait your turn. No hook hand for you. Okay. Look at that game. Still in my head around the weapons. It says it made the react to other moonstones. So if you obtain a moonstone of a new colour, you can change your weapon to that colour and change the properties of your weapon. Yeah, it's just learning different properties. That will come, I'm sure. That's gonna be an utterly pointless waste of time. That's nice. Well, it kind of was. Apart from the view. Don't get me wrong, the view is very nice, but it doesn't really help me advance in any way. Okay, so I have one bit of information. Is that the one bit of information that'll do? Is that enough to convince him? Evidently so. Well, yes. Yeah, got you good and proper.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, I can see where your daughter gets her looks. Children. Hold on. One way to describe you. Hold on. Need some dodgy ID. Think I know where to go for this one. And it's gonna cost me all the money I've just spent. No. I thought you'd help me out, Lawrence. You'd help me. Yeah, already. Alright, make sure you ask people in here first.
Oh, let me take a look at their faces again.
What about you, eyebrows? Oh. I definitely haven't seen you before because you've got a very memorable face. Right. Could you be a bit more useful? No. Oh, no, no, I didn't want that. I don't want your kisses. Just want your info. Try this dodgy guy again. Nope. That was a rollabout. Pinto. Pinta. Spoken to you. Where have I not been? Wasn't anyone in that tower? Come on, camera. Yeah, I see. In there. Certainly wasn't anyone here. About that ladder game. Mm-hmm. You've got a lot of health.
Oh, Nizzle Jack.
Okay. Is that me done? I think I've got some business with Lawrence, but... Nope. Wasn't there something about something north? Jeremy? Oh, hold on. Nope. Discoveries. Nope, and then. Journal. Let's try it. Let's put that island there. Oh, I've got Jack, come on. Still don't have an S move. Yeah. Oh, no, it wants to put on that and then you can do a good job on that one, so.
That was easy.
So if I'm going north, I'm going to assume that island there. Oh yes, that's it. Found the guild stones. turn off.
Oh, guide stones. To the north, the Imperial City. To the east, it is Sand Says Island. Too much luck. Okay, not sure that does me right now. So we go to the City of Sand, which is here. No, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do Cutler's Fury. I don't like you. You're irritating me. Some might call it overkill, but okay. Ooh, I like that glove. Finish him. One. Two.
Serves up right.
I thought it was a third. Yes, oh, I was close. Oh, like a shell. What's that going to do for me? So have you. Oh, I've got a few things actually. Right. Black eye patch. Increase attack power. Rock a shell. Improves defense. Which isn't much good for you because your defense is quite good already. Let me like that for a minute. Let's not mess around with stuff that works. Oh, I like the music. Can that change the music? That's awesome. I can't seem to land on anything. Uh-oh.
about to have a battle. We're battling our ships. Man, we're actually going to do this. Okay, so not an order. Alright, I'll leave in there. So focus on that one. It kind of reminds me of Panzer Dragoon Saga in a funny way. Okay, so I've probably got to get the balance of attack, guard, and focus. Okay. Oh, that's me focusing. That's alright. This is quite tactical. Okay, let me think about this. So I could heal up. Take a bit of damage there. And that's going to cost me 2. I'm still at 12. Just check. Main cannons, standard cannons. So. Go. I don't know if this applies, but in canon. Okay, you get you different magic, but it doesn't really matter, I suppose. And then you need to guard because you're going to hurt me bad there. Okay. There's a different element to it. I like it. More and more things are starting to unravel now. Really open up. Right, here we go. Attack. Nice one. Thank you. Starport. Try to get to know this in the meantime. Why? Let's try and get behind him. Aha! Well, look at that. Here we can attack. Go for it. Next one, do it. No. Is it? Yes. Take that. I love it. That was great. Lots of level ups as well. And stripe bomb. Take that. Hissy fit. Yeah, none of that. Did. See what effect made you better. Trophy. Use a Captain Strike to make your ship stronger. Is that temporary? Or... It will increase ship parameters and endurance. Repairs? Oh yeah. Yes, you need a bit of repairing. Okay. Yeah, that's good enough. Oh, I've got a bomb. Change equipment. Over here. Nope. I'm guessing. Nope. Okay. There must be some sort of item I can use.
later on.
Okay. Don't know what happened there, but I think it was a good thing. Alright, let me know where I'm going now. I suppose I should get back to the task in hand. Which was going this way. Well, so I can just tell it's going to happen. I'm just going to completely deviate from what I'm meant to be doing. Blue one does. That does nothing, obviously. No, you haven't got an S move. Magic can you do? What's that?
Here goes.
It's like water. Did the trick.
Serves them right.
Drachma, you'll become my favorite. I don't really know what these are weak to. Don't think we've done a lot of purple.
Serves up right.
Okay. That's the guide stones, and I'm going. This way. So the weird lights. That will be. Should we enter passport? Oh, no, hold on. I need to. Maybe I need to go through there. To the sand pit to get to. Wherever's the guy? This train behind me is going. I can't remember. Let's make some magic. Vicious. finish it.
That was easy.
Two level ups. Okay, bearings. Get your bearings. Oh, is that the... Yes, let's go. No, no, save the silence. Okay. Think, what I say. Nasty move. Just kill them. Kill them all. Whoa, hello. Got the magic feel, I think.
Easy.
Okay, I think I need to go back to the sandy bit. Because I seem to be onto something there. And ever since, it's all just gone a bit wrong. But you up there, though. You look interesting. Ah, that's one going NASA. Subtle change of music. It's really cool. It's starting to pack some punch now. Civilization, but no battle. Always time for another battle, apparently. Kill, kill, kill. Let's do it. Make it happen. We'll start Dragma. Okay. Purple does nothing to him.
Serves them right.
Okay, this is gonna be the bit where I regret not getting any of those status healing objects. What have you done to him? Is he okay now? Maybe he's okay. I'm gonna let my head. till proven otherwise. Ah. Okay, so I was going the right way, and then I chose not to. Go. Distracted. We know what happens when you get distracted. Okay. I don't have time for this. Place to be.
Move! Give me strength!
Moons, give me strength!
Yeah. I'm still survived, so it's alright. Drivers are back up.
Serves up right.
Okay. Sailor Island. Yeah, none of that, thanks. Oh, that's not a nice move. Oh, come on! Poor Aika, she always gets it. Right, do actually have something for you now. No, Come on, then. Okay. Sorry, I think we're close to levelling up as well. Just all out attack. It's not that way. Ah, okay, there they are. High tech security there. It's about to be harder. Big door. your tax dollars went to this door. Him again. Hey, where's my friend Alfonso? Seen him in a while. Oh, is that him there? Yay! There he is. Lies. Future boss battles are out here. Oh, it's just wrong. Ally now. I think so. Ooh, Alfonso got burned. Thank you. Dictate Alfonso.
Whoa.
That is impressive. Again, not wanting to draw comparisons, and I'm getting Midgar vibes.
Wow.
Above and below the plates. Drummer's prioritizing. Okay. Time to save. Not saved in a while. Saved in a long time. And that is probably going to be it for this episode. That was really good. I really enjoyed that Sky Battle. I'm really looking forward to a lot more of them. And seeing where this. Oh! Done that already. Looking forward to seeing where we go in Valua. Anyway, guys, take care. See you later.